Good morning, children.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
So let's start the class.
Yes.
Are you all ready?
Yes.
So children, in the last class we started chapter 10, decimals. Okay, decimals. And some children, they were absent. They told me they were traveling. I think after the holidays, they have taken some more holidays. So listen carefully. We will quickly revise. So what is the decimal system? We have a number. We will write with a decimal point. Okay. So what do you mean by the... raise your hand and tell me. Then only all the children can understand. What do you mean by the term deci? Raise your hand. Who? Yes, Amreen?
10.
10. The word deci means 10.
10.
And in the decimal number, we will write a number, then we will put a point. Again, after the point, we have also some numbers. So system of writing numbers using a point, using the decimal point, that is known as decimal system. Or in the decimal numbers, children, we have two parts. One whole number part, one fractional part. This fractional part is also known as decimal part, but the whole number part, who can tell me? Other child, not Amreen again. The whole number part is also known as... who can give me the answer? Yes, Veda?
Integral.
Integral. The whole number part is also known as integral part. Okay, so those who we have already discussed, then I will show it again. We are going to revise again the chapter decimals. So what is the term deci means? 10. The word deci means 10. And here we have, children, decimal place value chart. We have a decimal number has two parts. One part that is to the left side of the decimal point. This point that is known as decimal point. Decimal point. Before the decimal point, we have some numbers that is called whole number. Whole number. Those who are absent, please listen carefully. This whole number is also known as integral, integral part, integral. Okay, this after the decimal point to the right side, we have the places 10th, 100th. Look here, we have THS. 10th means 1 by 10. We learned in our chapter fraction. And 100th means 1 by 100, 100. So this fractional part is also known as decimal part. Decimal part. Okay. Then we discussed this is the place value chart for the decimals. So you know, we know already how to expand the numbers for the whole number that we learned already. So that ones place, what is that value? We have a number 5 in ones place. What we will do, we will multiply by 1, 5 into 1. In tens place, what we have to do, if there is a number 2 in tens place, by which number we should multiply?
10.
By
10.
So that is 2 into 10. 2 into 10. But in 100 place, if we have the number 3, what we should to get the place value, we will multiply by which number?
100.
100. 3 into 100. Like the same, for the 10th place, we have to multiply by 1 by 10. Listen carefully. From this place, that is to the right, left side, we have already studied from our smaller classes. Yes? How to expand the number? We have to write the sum of the place values. Here it is, 1's place, 10's, 100. After 100, what we learned? 1,000. Yes, children? 1,000. Before that 1,000, we have learned one more. What is that? 10,000. 10,000. 10,000. All this we know because we have studied this whole number part. But after the decimal point to the right side, we have the place values 10th, 100th and all. So what do you have to do? You have to multiply by 1 by 10. Again here, multiply by 1 by 100. If it is 1,000 means, what is the value? 1 by 1,000. Then children, what we discussed in the last class, how to read the decimal numbers. Yes, how to read the decimal numbers. Here to the left side of the point we have the whole number, whole number, and to the right side we have decimal part. So how to read the number, children? Here we have to split the number. So look here, how to read the number?
Zero.
Zero point. This point you have to write 0.47. We cannot read 47 together. Yes, children, we cannot read the number together because after the decimal point we have to split and write. And look at the next question here. 3.59. 38.24. 4.073. Okay, this much what we have learned in the last class. Children, today we are going to learn little more about expansion of number. Expand decimal numbers. Expand decimal number. So I will give teach you one or two questions. You have to tell me the next answer. Here 356.3. Look here, children. I want all the children to listen carefully. No need to take any book. Close your books and turn on your camera. Tejasri, Rehan.
Ma'am,
I cannot see Ishan also. I cannot see your video. Ishan, all the children, please turn on your camera.
Mama, video's on. Mom?
Okay, now it's okay. Now I can see. Now all of you, please listen carefully. Mute your device and listen carefully. I want to see whether your video is on all the time. So children, what we are going to learn now? Expansion of decimal numbers. See children, we have learned this from smaller classes, but only for the whole number from here. So how to write expand this number 356? We know already. 3 in which place? 100 place. So what do you have to do? Multiply by 100. Plus, what is expansion form? Expanded form? We will write the sum of the place values, plus plus, sum of the place values form. Here, 5 in which place, children?
10.
So what do you have to do? 5 into 10. Plus 6 in which place?
One place.
So what do you have to do?
6 into 1.
So this very easy because we know this, we learn from smaller classes. Now look here, after the decimal point, what happens? Here again, we have to add. Then, which is the number here in 10th place?
3.
Into. Look here, we have here different. 10th. It is not 10. 10 means we will multiply by 10. 10th means what is that? 1 by 10. We know what is 1 tenth means 1 by 10.
10.
Then, this much only. But here, if I have one more number, 7, what I have to do? I have to add that also. But 7, here, look here, what is that here? 100. 100 means multiply by 1 by 100. Yes, children, understood?
Yes,
so, ma'am. What we had to do, we are doing expansion of decimals. Expansion of
decimals.
Okay, so children, here I have given you one number. What is that number? 356.37. So how we were able to expand this number? 3 in which place? 100 place, 3 into 100, plus 5 in 10th place, 5 into 10, plus 6 into 1, plus 3 into 1 by 10, plus 7 into 1 by 100. I will give you one more example. After that, you have to draw the place value chart in your rough book. So listen carefully. I have a number 9254.34. So how to expand this number? Look here, 9 in which place?
Thousands place.
So what I had to do? 9 into?
Thousand.
Plus.
Plus. 2 into 100.
Plus. 5 into 10.
5 into 10.
Plus. 4 into 1.
4 into 1. Very good. Plus.
Plus. 3 into 1 by
5 look here children we have 10 place so we have 3 to 1 by 10 plus 4 into
4
1 by 100 very good 1 by 100 children is that clear
yes,
you have to write the place values we have to add the place values so that is the expanded form of decimal number some now children we will practice some question in your rough book so what do you have to do I will draw the place value this place value again here what is that place value you know 1000 100 tens ones again you have to add one point that is for decimal point 10th 100 1000th like that so please take your rough book all of you we can draw together place value chart in the rough book see children some children will take very small book and they will say ma'am I don't have space to write all the places you have to adjust and write if you cannot write 1000 big use the short form th okay or you can make it instead of vertical
ma'am,
you can
place can we use like
horizontal.
This
yes, Nia instead of vertical you can turn and make it like
ma'am,
horizontal
can we use
yes
like this one
ah
excuse
yes,
me
yes. Ah yes yes you can use any book no problem rough book but there should be enough space only that much okay now all of you mute your device place value chart I have sent that in the that ppt I told you you can write in the notebook now we are drawing in the rough book so children here we can start from 10000 we know the place value that 10000 we already studied that 10000 place then after that we have 1000 place
Ma'am, can we also write the short forms?
Ah, you can write the short form, no problem.
And we want to write place value chart.
Ah, yes. Hundreds, tens, then we have ones. After these ones, what we will write? Decimal point. This is new for us. Decimal point. After the decimal point, we have. Which place do you remember? Yes, children.
Tenth.
After the decimal point, which place we have to write?
Tenth.
Tenth. Very good. Tenth.
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 Tenth. Ah, look at the spelling. THS. Tenth. Okay. Then hundredth.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Ah.
Ma'am, in the PDF you have sent the notes, right? In decimals, that we should draw those tables.
Ah, you can draw.
Then you can share the board again.
Yes, I will share the board. You can draw the place value chart only one time, Aradhya. Okay, in the book. See children, those who don't have any place, you can write the short form from 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10000. But you have to write full this 10th, 100th decimal point because this is the new word that we are learning now. New for us. This place value chart, we know only the whole number, but this decimal part we are writing for the first time. So you have to write all the places. Okay, now I will write some numbers here. 1430.8. So this is question number A, question number B. 359.65.
Ma'am, we should start from 1000.
We will start from 10,000 because we can write bigger numbers also there. But in this question, we have here in first question number A, we are starting from 1,000. Second question, we have only from 100. But we had to draw the place value chart from 10,000. So our question is question number A, that is 1,430 point. How to read this number? Look, 1,430.8 equal to. One question I will help you again. Tell me, children, 1 into, what do you have to do? 1 into. Check one in which
one
place?
One into thousand.
Very good. One into thousand. Plus.
1,000 plus four into 100 plus.
Four into four. Check children. Four into 100
plus.
Plus. Three in which place? Three into.
Ten plus.
Ten.
Plus. 0 into 1.
0. Look here in the ones place. It is 0. No problem. You can multiply by 1 because it is in ones place. Plus. After the decimal point, check what you have. 8 in 10th place. So what do you have to do? 8 into?
8 into 10.
10.
8 into 1 by 10.
1 by 10. Why? Because children, it is 10th. If it is 10th place, we will multiply by 10. Look here, 3 into 10. And there is a difference between 10 and 10th. 10th means that is after the decimal point we are dividing. 8 into 1 by 10. Yes, very good. Okay. So question number A, we were doing together. Question number B, you have to try alone. All of you. Try alone. I will give you 1 minute. Then I will call one by one. So the question number B is, we have 359.65.
No, ma'am. Finish.
No. Those finish, please wait, wait. This much time is enough. But I will give you 1 more minute.
Finish.
Because I can see some are writing. Let everyone do alone. All the children has to do alone. Okay, Adish.
Ma'am, finish.
Adish, please, children, please listen. Adish, tell me the answer. 3 into.
Ma'am, I didn't finish it.
Look at the board and tell
me. I'm finished. Can I say?
Yes, Tejasvi.
3 into 100 plus 5 into 10 plus 1 into 9 plus 6 into 1 by 10.
Yes, 6 into 1 by 10. Why? Because 6 is in the place of 10th. Okay. Plus
5 into 1 by 100.
1 by 100. Very good. See, 100th. So what do you have to do? You have to multiply by 1 by 100. Is there any doubt, children? All of you got the same answer?
No.
I got correct answer. So children, I will give you one more question.
Yes, you got correct answer.
Ma'am, this is very easy.
Very easy. So I will give you 2 more questions. Can you write now?
Yes.
Yes. Ma'am, so children, tenth place, I will give you one number. Tenth place.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, I have one confusion. Can I ask?
Where?
Ma'am, before writing 6 into 1 by 10, we need to write decimal point.
No need, my dear. No need. You have to just write a plus. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Plus. We are, this is the expanded form, means the sum of the place values. So, children, I'm going to erase this question number from the place value chart. I'm going to write here the numbers. So I think I will write it again. Okay, here 10,000. If you have space in the same, no need to write one more place value chart. 10,000s, 10,000s. Do you have space in the column to write below?
Yes. Lot of space.
If you don't have, you have to draw again. Otherwise, what do you have to do? Write below C and D. Tens, ones, then we have decimal point. Then we have tenth, hundredth. So what is our question? Question number C. We have 90,000. Okay, in 10,000s place we have 9. Then 1,000 place and 100 place we have 0, 0. Then 4, 5. In decimal point we have to place. After that, 7, 5. After that we have D. Okay, so children, here 10,000 and this.
Ma'am, can you send it in the WhatsApp?
Why? You are not writing anything now?
Ma'am, I am writing, but the first time I didn't write.
You can, I am giving you time. Children, I will take that. Okay, children, so did you get the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Nia, can you give me the answer of question number C, Nia?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
1 into 10,000.
My dear, this is 9.
9 into 10,000.
Okay, 9 into 10,000. How many zeros are there for 10,000? Tell me.
4.
Okay, 9 into 4. Plus, okay.
Plus 0 into 100.
Yeah, before what?
Zero
there is
into
one more
thousand.
What is that?
Zero into thousand.
Okay. Zero into thousand plus
zero into hundred plus four into ten plus 5 into 1.
Five into one
plus 7 into 1 by 10.
Very good. 7 into 1 by 10 plus
5 into 1 by 100.
Very good. 5 into 1 by 100. Children, please check whether you got correct answer.
Yes, correct answer.
Now, next one. Aradhya. Question number D. Aradhya. All of this, please listen. Listen. Aradhya, can you? Yes, Aradhya, please tell me. I will call my dear children. Please mute your device because Jovial.
Can you mute your device?
Jovial.
6 into 100 plus 5 into 10 plus 4 into 1.
What about 5?
5 into 10
plus
4 into 1.
Okay, 4 into 1 plus
6 into
0 into
0
Look zero. Here, I'm asking the second one. So, D, 0 into?
0 into 1 by 10 plus.
Very good, 1 by 10 plus. 8 into?
1 by 100.
1 by 100, very good. Yes, children, so it's easy. So, children, please complete your notes and revise well what we have studied. Okay, children, bye-bye. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day. Bye. Bye. Bye.